My beef stew is ready. It has a little bit of soup in it. Nyama zangu zinaiva hivi, zinakuwa na kasosi ndani. Okay. Nyama zangu zirahiye, zirasa neza cyane. Nyama zirimo kasosi. So my beef is ready. My meat is ready. It smells so good. It's really good. Nyama zangu zinaiva. Anakuwa kasosi ndani kidogo. So amakuru yanyu ndi Chantale Hakiza nkuko musanzwe munzi hano kuri YouTube channel. Uyu munsi nkaba ngiye kubereka usho kushobora guteka inyama z'inka zirimo agasosi gakeya. Icya mbere dukora turazironga inyama ari byo ngiye gukora. Noneho niturangiza turazishyira mu isafuriya. Hi, how are you? My name is Chantale Hakiza. Thank you very much for coming here to YouTube channel to watch me. So today we go to cook beef stew. So beef stew, usually I have like beef here. That's my beef. I'm going to cook my beef. I will show you how we have to cook. Habari zenu, jina langu ni Chantale Hakiza. Karibu sana kwa YouTube channel yangu. Leo niko nataka niwaoneshe kisu utaweza kupiga nyama inakuwa na kasosi ka kidogo. Nyama ya ngombe, njoo hii. Tabaonesha kisi itaendelea. Asanteni sana. Ubwo rero icya mbere ngomba gukora ndazoza. The first thing I have to do, I have to wash it. Kitu cha kwanza nitafanya hapa ni kuzogesha mzuri sana. Nyuma ya hivyo vyote tastia msofuria. So I'll put them in the pot after this one. Nyuma yaho ni mbirangi zanda chira mwisafuria. Hama zarimo. Niko mbigenza. Ubwo ndazishyira mu safuriya hano nta mazi arimo. I put it here on the pot without water. Ndazishyira hapa mu safuriya. Hakuna mai ndani. Hanyuma ndaza gutegereza iminota 20 iri ku mashyiga. I wait for 20 minutes to get ready because this meat is so hard to get ready. Ngojea 20 minute itakuwa inaisha hivyo hapa. Sasa hivi nataka nifunike. Hakuna kutia mai ndani. Hagumi ngomba kumba kushana mazi. I don't have to put in water in it. I have to cover it. Ngomba kufundikira hanyuma nkategereza iminota 20. Ubwo nkaba nkora ibindi nkaba nkata ibigomba kujyamo. Tugiye gushyiramo tungurusumu n'ingiyi. Tugiye gushyiramo igitunguru, pavuro y'umutuku, icyatsi, urutomate, magi, umunyu, seleri nkeya, gasereri gakeya, black pepper, complete season. Urabizi ko nyikunda cyane complete season. Noneho na season salt. Kuga ko harimo biriya byose biri hariya. Okay, so in our meat we go to put the garlic in it, onion, tomato, green pepper, red pepper, maggi, usually you know that's what I put in it, salt, parsley in it, black pepper right here, complete season. And season of the salt, it has all of everything right there. That's the one it has in it. Sasa tutatia tungurusumu ndani mnyama zetu leo, kitunguru kwa vlo hii na hii, tutatia nani tomate hapa, magi njo hii hapa, tutatia chumvi kidogo, tutatia nani seledi kidogo hapa, black pepper ndo hii. Complete season ndo hiyo tutatia ndani. Kuisha season salt. Kila kitu kinakuwa ndani. Vile unaonaka kule, vile vinakuwa ndani hapa. Okay, no kuvuga ko tujye gushyiramo ibintu byose inyama zanjye zamaze guhindura kureri. Turashyiramo tungurusumu ni ingiyi igitunguru. Our meat changed the color. We just put it in garlic in it and the onion. Natia ndani tungurusumu nyama zinaisha karangwa mzuri. Tulishangishe kuleri kuisha kujitia tungurusumu ndani na kitunguru. Okay, so tugoro tujye gushyiramo umunyu. We got to put the salt, a little bit salt. Nataka tutie chumvi kidogo ndani. Tugiye gushyiramo pavro icyatsi n'iyo mutuku. We got to put a green pepper in it and also red one. Tunataka tutie pavro ndani hizi zote mbili. Ndio tunatia ndani sasa hivi. Tugiye gushyiramo itomate yizi hano. We go to put the tomato in it. Na pia tutie tomato ndani. Ya, ngiye gushyiramo magi, kirungo nkunda cyane, ni magi ngiye gushyiramo. I'm going to put magi in it. That's my favorite spicy. Nataka nitie magi ndani, nakipenda sana. Urero ngiye gushyiramo season salt. It has everything in it. Hageze igihe cyo gushyiramo season salt. I'm going to put season salt in it. It has everything in it. Niko nataka nitie ndani season salt. Inakuwa kila kitu ndani. Ngiye gushyiramo kirungo cyanjye nkunda complete season. We go to put a complete seasoning, that's my favorite also. Yeah, tunataka tutie complete seasoning ndani mwanyama. Ngiye gushyiramo seleri, seleri zumye, ndadukunda cyane. We go to put a Paris in it. Tunataka tutie seleri ndani. Ngiye gushyiramo black pepper. We go to put the black pepper. Tunataka tutie black pepper ndani. Ndo hii. Nani bagiye kubereka stress tomate. I was forgot to show you the tomato paste. Niko na sababu kuonyesha stress tomate hapa. Ndashaka kuyishyiramo. I'm going to put it in right now. Nataka nitie ndani. Ya, inyama zanjye zirahiye. Zirimo agasosi gakeya. Zirasa neza cyane. My beef stew is ready. It has a little bit of soap in it. Nyama zangu zinaiva hivi, zinakuwa na kasosi ndani. Okay. Nashukuru sana mnaangalia video zangu. Usisahau kusubscribe, share, comment, like. Ntiwibagiwe turarangije guteka ibiryo byacu, ntiwibagiwe ukora subscribe, like, comment, na share, mubyibagirwe, urabukoze cyane. Don't forget to subscribe, like, share, comment my video. Thank you very much. We're just done. Turarangije, tushamaliza kupiga sasa hivi, ndio nyama yangu hii. Iyo nyama yanjye maze guteka turarangije. That's my meat. I just finished to cook. We finish. Thank you very much for watching my video. Wow, my sauce is nyama zanjye zirahiye, zirasa neza cyane. Nyama zirimo na sosi. Oh, my beef is ready. My meat is ready. It smells so good. It's very good. Nyama zangu zinaiva. Anakuwa kasosi ndani kidogo. So good. It smells so good too. Yeah.
zahiye neza cyane, ziraryoshye kandi it's so good. It's very yummy. Yeah. Okay, everyone. See you next time. Thank you for watching. Mwakoze kureba. Asante sana kwa angalia video yangu.